Hello, welcome to another class with La Suerte Dance School. We are doing body isolation here today. I am doing class with Igor and Olga. My name is Michał. We are going to start with head as usual. So left and right. Camera has been already mirrored for you. So this is my right hand. This is the left one. So you don't have to create anything weird. Just copy us, treat us as your mirror. Okay, we start with head, left and right. Hop, left and right. And left, right, left, right, left, right, left, tick, 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 and faster, nyong, 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 tick. It's good to have Olga back again. Is your body hurting after yesterday, Olga? No, okay. Okay. Okay, change, look left. Up, look right. Look left, look right. Say again. Oh, yeah. And tempo, hop, tick, hop, tick, hop, tick, hop, tick, hop, tick, hop, tick. Okay, change front. Hop, 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 and tempo. So all guys who are here in Manchester, if you'd like to join us, on Wednesday we also do body isolation with more commercial music than this. And after, we have a bootylicious class, which is basically, how to call it, dancing fitness. Can I call it this way?
Zumba.
Yeah, a bit of Zumba, a bit of booty shaking. And change, and left, and right. Then I said that if you want to come next week, you should bring knee pads. So there will be a lot of floor work.
I don't own the knee pads yet.
I have the builders, I have builders knee pads. Will that work?
You can use crash mat always.
If you actually did twerking, I will join. And tempo, hop. Yeah, we could use crash mats as well, actually. Yeah, that's not a bad idea. And left, and right, and left, and right, and left, and tempo, hop. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right.
Yo, 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 yo.
Take note, note, and tempo. King, 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 and right, left, right, and left, right, and left, and not, 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 not. King, 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 king. Okay, and change circle. Down. What's my microphone a bit lower? My beard is too long. Going, going.
And opposite direction.
Hop. Go left, back, right and front, and left, back, right and front, left, back, right and front, and left, back. Tempo, hop, and back, front, back, front and back, front. Hello, James. And hop, and hop. Okay, and change. Arms up, shoulders back.
So, you know, it's like on the cover from, well, today. So, yeah. The week before when this is premiered, it says International Electrician Day.
Yeah.
But, like, I put it into Google in English and it didn't. It showed, like, no results. And I put it in Polish and it showed results.
Oh, no. Normally, how I do it, so when I find that there is some weird celebration of that day, then I kind of reverse it.
Sorry, I couldn't find it in English, but yeah, in Polish straight away.
So sometimes they call it like that.
So the first thing actually when I put international electrician, there was like some English press release, but from the Polish website, like
doing, all right.
Yeah. And I put it in, I was like, oh, maybe I will put it in Polish, and then it turned out there were quite a lot of stuff.
So you see, I checked this up a bit, and it turns out that the chairman of international electricians body, whatever, there is something like that, is a Polish guy.
Is it Lech Wałęsa?
No, it's not Wałęsa. Right, left. Yeah, maybe next year when I run out of this days, then I will start checking birthdays.
So I wonder what day is today?
Today is my brother's birthday. I mean, technically, when we shot this video, it was a week ago.
It's super confusing.
Yes. So and do you remember Vitas? No. You never knew. It's his birthday, so.
But is it on 10th or 17th?
10th.
Okay.
Yeah, I know. This stream will go out on 17th. Yeah, that's confusing. Okay, right and left. Keep going. We keep talking rubbish. You are probably used to that now. If you keep watching us, then you have to like it. Both front. Up. Up. Yeah. Oh, yeah, because they are live, but they are not live.
They're pre-recorded live.
Yeah. And both front. Yeah, I know. So now what is happening? We are doing full hour class, yeah? With no breaks, no editing, all rubbish we talk, it goes. And tempo. But it's premiere the week after. So we are working like a real TV. This is what they normally do. They record it and then premiere it at some point when people think it's live. But it's actually not. And if we were not doing it in the exact time of the class, technically there could be somebody on the chat as well, yeah? But I think it's a good time really to premiere it as well. Yeah? And change right front, left front, yeah, that's correct.
If you want to make prediction of the future, you can make it now and in a week when it premieres, you
right
can see
front,
if you're
left
right.
Front. Oh yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah. You can make a prediction about the future. And then
watch it next week
and
check if your prediction was correct. It's going direct. Okay. That's actually quite brave prediction.
I think you should put it in the...
And change? To be completely honest, with the humidity like we have today, I would prefer it to rain.
Yeah. But I think it should be like a statement. It rains today, and then you will turn the video and then you see.
And tempo, hop, yeah. I noticed that sometimes we talk about the weather during the stream, and obviously it's super not up to date because you watch it next week, and we say, oh, it's so hot day today, yeah? So people who are watching today, video today, but from the previous week, we were like sweating. It was like 27 degrees. And today it's like, yeah, it's still warm, but more humid than warm. Okay, let's continue. Left and right, up. Up. I'll explain you the setup, James, one day. It's super complicated, really. Because now, tempo, king. King. Now we have microphones in our pockets and they are actually recording straight away to internal memory. So what you look there is only music recording. So there is separated track for music and there are two separated tracks for our microphones and tempo. And in theory, we could have given a microphone to Olga. If she showed up 3 minutes earlier, we would. And then... Huh? Okay, we'll brainstorm here. And change. Right front, left front. Then the conversation in front of camera makes a lot more sense when you actually have a microphone. And then for hop.
then people will be, oh, Igor talks so much.
Yeah, exactly. This is funny. Somebody said to me, like, ask Igor to shut up for a moment during the stream.
Cool.
And faster. And the thing was that he was just responding to questions that somebody was asking, you know, during the class, but it was not mic'd up. So basically his words sounded like super irrelevant to anything, but it made sense in comparison to with people who were actually here. For people in front of camera, I mean in front of screens, it didn't make sense at all. But it's okay. This is the beauty of these classes. It's life. So whatever happens, happens. Or, I don't know, 2 weeks ago, was it 2 weeks ago? Somebody came and wanted to chat to us.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. And it's like, hey, come on, I can't stop recording now. So Igor went, so it looked weird on stream as well. You know, Igor is doing class with me and suddenly he disappears. Anyway, life. Okay, change. Both up and back down, up and down, front. Hop, back, hop, front. Hop, back, hop, front. Hop, back, hop, front. Hop, back, front. Back and front. And people have been traveling recently a lot, including you. Yeah. No, Kat went home. Isabella is going home next week. So it's like, fair enough, eh? So we'll just keep changing. Only me and Igor are here always. So we're like furniture. Tempo. King, king, king. Yes. But I think they changed the rules about Portugal now.
Yeah, it's Amber now.
Yeah. Up and down?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Doesn't make much sense. And faster, king, 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 tempo.
Or you could go like to Australia because it's on the green list. Stay for 10 days. Yeah, and it's actually nicer to stay in Australia for 10 days.
Australia this day is probably quite cold, no?
Or New Zealand, like.
It's winter there, yeah.
I would rather spend time there than in the hotel for 10 days. Organize the British government.
And change, and right, front, left, front, right, front, left, front, right, front, left, front. Ting, 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 ting. Ting, 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 ting. If you're watching us and you still don't know where we are from, we live in Manchester, UK. Just the most rainy place on the planet. Ting, 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 down, 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 down. Okay. Right front, left back. Right up, left down. Right back, left front. And right down, left up. And we loop it. Front, up, back, and down. And as usual, I'm talking just about right shoulder. And up, and down. And front, and back, up, and back. And down, and front, and up, and back, and down, and front, and up, and back, and down, and front, and up, and back, and faster go, and 1, 2, 3, 4, front, up, back, down, try to join, second shoulder, go exactly opposite way, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. I remember when I started dancing, this movement caused me a lot of problems. Ting, ting, king. And this now, like Igor said, it's more subconscious. Yeah. I remember you said that last week when editing the video. I remember you saying okay, we concentrate on the left one, we go opposite way. Left front. Down. Back. And up. Up. One. Two. Three. Four. Front. Down. Back. Up. Front. Down. Back. Up. Front. Down. Back. Faster. One. Two. Three. Four. One. Two. Three. Four. Front. Down. Back. Front. Down. Back. Up. 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 Front. Down. Don't give up. Front. Down. Back. Up. I know it plays with your brain. Give it a go. Front, down, back, up, front, down, back, up, front, down, back, up, relax. Okay, right front, left front, right front, left front, right front, left front. Try to push your elbow behind you, so right elbow behind you, left elbow behind you. Right back, put the right hand on your pocket and left hand on your pocket. Hop and hop. Tempo, king, king, the same, sharp. And hit, 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 hit. And faster. Trying to hit, 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 hit. Keep hitting, 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 hitting. And tempo. Keep shaking, keep shaking, keep shaking. Keep shaking, keep shaking. Left front, right front. As fast as you can. Keep shaking. And keep breathing. Don't keep going. Now go lower on your knees. And keep going. Stay there for another 20 seconds. Low, low, low. No bouncing, no bouncing. I know, easy to tell the people to do. Keep shaking, keep shaking.
You can't do that. You didn't do both dishes yesterday and now you make us do all that stuff.
I know, I cheated a bit. But I pushed on body isolation. I know you did it
as well. Yeah, we pushed as well and then we did both dishes.
I know, I know. Yeah, that's true. My only excuse is that I ate too much before the class. Ribcage front. Push it forward. Today I had light dinner. Only free chicken. I'm joking, I'm joking. Opposite direction.
Estás en la escuela y vamos a
tocar. Teaches next week. También quiere que se me felices. La que se apresura la puertica. I have to go to Smith Hill Market by Sunday morning, so I might be sleeping.
You can go to Tesco or Morrison and type.
That's also an option. But it was always tempting for me to go to the Smithfield Market. I haven't been ever. 11 years in Manchester, never been there.
Just don't sleep and go before going to bed.
That would be an option.
Doesn't it open for like at 5 a.m. or something?
I don't know. Front? Back? I haven't been, so I don't know. Have you been? I know where it is as well. And tempo.
Siete días de la semana, te doy de mañana.
consejo sabes que no es. Te doy el esquite, que me quites. Still, I would have to get up in the morning on Sunday. Unlikely. Pero nos vamos lento. Still unlikely. El que se apura no llega
nada, no llega nada. You can go walk and then buy it for us.
Sunday morning. And faster. Hop, hop.
Do you have a bike? With a basket?
Pak, pak. That will do. You are in the possession of something a lot more precious, which is will to get up in the morning. Nope. That's one of the things that doesn't exist in my dictionary. Okay, still a ribcage. Sharp. Con tu falda, no exagero, me quiere morir. Yo sé que estoy loco por ti. Estoy loco. Tempo. Still with shoulders, still with shoulders. Ribcage front, shoulders back. Ribcage inside, shoulders forward. You are working with both of them pretty strong. Sharp, fast, on the beat. This one I can feel a bit, can you? Especially here. Under my ribs, yeah. Faster. Queriéndonos como locos y conos, somos los dos. See our favorite taxi move. Queriéndonos, estamos melo. Been there since. Estoy half past three. Nope. No chance. No job still. Half past three till 7 o'clock. I had a moment when I wanted to invite him for a game of pool. Tempo?
What's up, dude?
Pam, 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 pam. I had to clean and prepare the stream.
Tomorrow is the day as well.
No, tomorrow. I have fun tomorrow.
Oh, yeah.
Many things to do. Tempo. We're recording tomorrow. More bachata.
But tomorrow has two meanings here.
Oh yeah. Tomorrow 11. Shake, shake, shake. Keep going. And keep breathing. Okay, and left and right. Not easy today. And faster. I was considering putting my colorful pajama, but it's so hot. I wouldn't be able to survive. And now I think it was a good idea. Left and right and big movement, big movement. James, bigger, bigger. Yeah, that's it. When weekend comes, we can become a bit lazy. Not yet. Weekend, maybe. On the weekend, yeah. I mean, there will be social on the weekend. Okay, still left, right. This time accenting one direction, left only. Hop, hop. Left, left, left. Keep going. Other way. Big movement, flat movement. Right, right. Hips in one position. Okay, and lean back. And a bit slower, left, right, hop, left, right, left, right. And tempo. Now stomach is working. And keep breathing. Okay, now tilt front and back. Front and back. Front, back. Now when I go front, I still go with the ribcage forward. Hop, hop, ribcage front, hop, ribcage front, hop. Hop, 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 tempo. Keep going, front and back. Come on, James. If you are cheating in front of the computer, the same as James is cheating, then stop. Keep pushing. Okay. Side back, from left, from, left, from, right, from, left, from. Right, front, left, front, right, front, left, front, right, front, left, okay? And next song. Deep breath. We're already halfway through, almost, so if you need a drink, press pause button and go and have a drink. If you guys need a drink at any point, obviously go as well. Otherwise, we just keep moving. Hop, 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 hop. Right back, hop, left back, hop, right back, hop, left back, hop. Right, left, right, left. Let's try faster, hop. Boom, 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 e, boom, e, boom, e, 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 boom, tiki, kum, tiki, kum, 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 kum. That requires strength. Kum, kum, and 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 kum. Back, back, and back, 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 and back, and back, and back, back, and kum, 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 kum. Come, come, okay, change, relax. Tilt your body to the right. And stay there for a moment. And then go other way. If you want, you can use your arms as well. I prefer to relax. So I'm not stretching here, I'm more relaxing. Opposite way. Okay, we come back to ribcage. Now circles. Okay, maybe before we go to proper circles, we'll try to circle all our upper body. So starting from the hip up. So hips not really, but everything above hip up. So I'm tilting my body to the left, then I roll it forward, then I go to the right, and then tilt it back. And we do it in a circular motion. Hop, hop, and back. And left, and front, and right, and back, and left, and front, and right, and back, and left, and front and right and back and left and front and speed it up and hop and back and front 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 and tempo front 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 front. Olga looks like on heavy metal concert. And take and front.
You can
back,
do the same.
Front, back, I could. Okay, opposite direction. With the next song. I'm very hesitant about releasing my head that much with crazy movement. I told you about this. I don't know when it was, probably like good half a year ago, probably a bit more. I went with crazy head movement and something clicked. And then it hurt me for nearly a month. And right, back, right, and front and left. Left, back, right, and front, back, front, back, front. Front and back. Tempo, hop and front. Front, 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 back, 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 front, back. Okay, relax. Let's get back to ribcage now. It is important to start feeling whether you well. To start feeling control, lower parts of your stomach and then going higher just under your ribcage. And this is where we're concentrating now. So ribcage to the left, front, to the right and back. You can add a bit of tilt. So left up, front, right up and back. And left up, front, and right up and back. And hop, and front, and back. Tick and front and tick and faster. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And left, front, right, back. Left, front, right, back. Left, front, right, back. Keep going, keep going. Left, front, right, back. Left, front, right, back. And left, front, right, and back. And cheek. Chick, 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 hop, 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 flew and go and front and back and front and back and front, right, back and left and front, right, back and tempo, hop, 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 hop. Okay, Igor, try to lock head. More ribcage, less head. Up and front, front, front,
oh, so do it
front.
In the
front, with shoulders, yes.
Okay, so I was doing the first shoulder, so
okay,
it's
okay,
for
okay.
Me to lock it in.
Okay, okay, yeah, with shoulders, so we deal, we deal.
Now it's easy to lock head.
Yes, that's easy to
lock your head with the...
Yeah, this... That's hard, I agree. Still the same. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Keep going, keep going. Front, stick, and front, stick, front, stick, front, stick, front, stick. Left, front. Left front right back, left front right back, and front and back, front and back, and front, 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 opposite direction slowly, front, back, front, back, front, back, right, front, left, back, right, front, left, back, right, front, left, back, right, front, back, and let's speed it up. Hop, 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 hop. Keep going. Hop. Hop. Every time, guys, when you're thinking about taking a break, this is the perfect moment to press the like button under the video. Tick, tick, tick.
I would say, if you're thinking about taking the break, don't. Tick.
Say again?
If you're thinking about taking the break, don't.
If you, but still press the like button. There's always a good moment to press the like button. This is the only reason you can stop. If you feel tired and you feel like I need water, no. You just need to press the thumb up and then you can continue. Then leave the comment if you have second break as well. Yeah, keep adding comments. One break, one comment. No cheating. Hey, relax. Inside. Hop. 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 Tempo and boom, boom. In, in, in. King. King, hop, 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 hop. Lower. And in. In, in, in. In, in, in. Lower. And in. Boom. Now feel like rugby players from New Zealand.
I put like sumo.
Sumo. That's good as well. Carry on. Now, the movement. Ribcage inside, but to the left, then forward, and then inside to the right, and forward. In, hop, and in, hop, wait for it. Hop, and hop, 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 and then pop, boom, 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 boom. In, 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 in. In right, left, and right, and left, and hop, boom, boom, boom. Keep going, keep going.
No, I realized I like started doing similar stuff to you, so if you hold this like left out, I started doing the same thing like unconsciously.
Yeah, I didn't think about this as well. Sometimes I just point in the direction I'm going. The king, 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 and hop. What's more, I try to control also my arms while dancing, so you can do the same with arms up. And it's harder. And in and in and in. But it matters, especially if you are doing body wave, because this is like arm wave, this is a part of it. And normally you would do it with arms up, you would rarely do it with arms down. So again, worth to consider. Okay, let's move to hips. Swing left, swing right, swing left and right. Hop, 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 and tempo. Keep going, keep going. Low on your knees. And swing hip left and right, left and right. And hop, 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 hop. And keep breathing, keep breathing. tempo. Keep going. And tempo. Try to hit and boom, 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 boom. Hit.
Do you think this person is waiting for the next class?
Possible. Okay, still hips. Back front. Again. Low on knees. Relaxed legs position. We are working strong with hips. And back. And front and go. King. Back front. Faster. Back. Keep going.
Do you activate your chest?
Say again?
Do you activate your chest?
No. At the moment, no.
Because you go a bit back.
I go with my chest back.
Like this, you know, it's a bit like...
Oh yeah, it's done, it will move. There is no way to not move it, especially if you go dynamically with the rib cage. Sorry, with the hip.
And think about it, when you block your shoulders, the muscles that work are a bit different at the back.
Okay, I'll try to block it.
It gets harder.
Tempo. Max on hips. And keep going. It starts hurting, but keep going. You become bootylicious experts.
I was saying, I want to learn how to twerk.
Yeah, me too. Definitely on my to-do list. I'm already quite fast with it. So it's not so bad. Okay, up. And now, left back, right back, center. Left back, right back. Hop and tempo. Hit and tempo. Left, right. You should feel it here over your hips. Relax for a moment. Legs, left, right, just for a moment. It's clearly harder today than normal, huh?
Yes.
But it's only me.
Because of the bootylicious.
I think it's the weather. I'll blame the weather. Okay, legs open. Now, eight shapes. So we're starting left front, rolling left hip back. When it's on the back, we are shifting everything to the right and rolling it back. So left front twist, right front twist. Left twist, right twist. Left twist, right twist. Left twist back. Right twist back, left front twist back, right front twist back, left front twist back, right front twist back, hop and hop, hop, hop and tempo, boom, 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 left front, right front, left front, right front, left, right, left, right, left, try to sink it, and left and right, and left and right, and left, right, left back, left back, boom. Boom, 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 and left and right, and left and right, left and right and left and right, left and right back, left back right back. Eight shape, eight shape, eight shape, bigger. Hop, 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 hop. Okay, now smaller. Tempo is left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Small. Feel that this hip bone is rotating, but upper body is not working much. Left, right, and left, and right, and left, right, left, right, good. Lower and circle, clockwise, so right back, left front. Hop, 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 hop. And let's speed it up. Hop, 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 hop. Try to keep the rhythm. Boom, 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 boom. Right back, right back, right back, right back, right back. Ting, ting, ting. And next song.
Yeah.
Keeping the rhythm is not so simple, eh? With exercises like that. I know that I used to cheat in them. So I go tempo, 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 and then I was skipping one because I couldn't keep up the tempo. But now it's a lot better, a lot stronger, a lot more solid. Opposite direction. Left back, left back, right front, left back, right front. Up, up, up. Let's go faster. And that's a lot harder. Tempo, tempo. Hop, 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 hop. No cheating, no cheating. Hop, hop, stick, stick, strong, strong. Okay, relax. Okay, Olga, what you wanted yesterday and we didn't do it? Arms. Right one, triple. So you go, one, two, three. 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 One, two, change. Left, up and down on them. And one, two, one, two. One, two, together, slow. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, tempo, hop, and one, two, three, four, five, six. And one, two, three, four, five, six. And one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, and one, two, 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 one, two. Confusing? When I count it this way? Up and one, two, three, four, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, guys who are watching us, remember that you can slow down everything on the bottom of the player. There is settings button. You can put us slower if you want, but we go opposite direction straight away. Triple left, double right. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. And tempo. One, two, three. Go on.
Try to count to eight.
Six. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Doesn't bother me. Okay. direction wise. Okay, 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 I get you, I get you. I like that. Let's play with our brains a bit. So instead of going down, right, up, down, right, up, we'll go up, right, down, up, right, down, up, right, down, up, right, down, up, right, down. Okay, good. Let's try slowly together. So, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Yeah. You want to start different direction? Okay, that doesn't really matter much.
But still, this thing goes one after another, so you always have this.
Okay, so this is the position you want to start with, okay? No problem. Five, six, seven, hop. One, two, three.
No, it's not.
Ay, ay, ay!
Because you have those.
Yeah, okay.
And those are like a
big... Okay, okay. Sorry, no, wait. Start from here, yeah? Five. No, that was correct.
No, that was...
Yes, it was.
So it's...
Because here. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Oh, that's hard. One, two, three. 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 A bit harder. A bit harder, but...
So it basically swaps.
Yeah, yeah, swap direction, swap direction, swap direction.
But the order is the same. Double,
yeah,
and, so, and kind of swap.
Yeah, so obviously alternative would be to do up center, down center. Like this, six, seven, and up center, down center, up center, down center, up center, down center, up center, down center, okay? Something. No, no, this is easy because this goes, if this goes up, down, then you are two even numbers.
So this one...
Yeah, it could be
up,
triple,
down,
but for triple. Now, for now... Okay, for now just up and down.
Okay.
Five, six, seven, go, and one, two, three, four, 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 and one, two, three, four. Okay, let's swap arm because we got stuck on up and down only on the left, so up and down right, the same exercise. Wait, next we go down. So we start here, over the beginning. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, 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 and one. Hi, screw it. Hi, come on. One more time, one more time. Good stuff. Five, six, seven, go, and one, two, three, four, 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 and one, two, three, four. Another crazy idea I just had would be to start from here. Then it will be like this. One, two, three,
four,
four. You get the point, you get the point. So we are doing exactly the same exercise with both hands, just one is shifted by one. So let's analyze it. Right goes down, left goes to the left. So yeah, one, then we come back, two, three, four, and then write down, one, two, oh my god, three, four, one, two, three, four, no, I screwed up something, yes, 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 yeah, I shifted it by two, ah, okay, something that we'll practice and we'll get back to this exercise when we practice it better. I just came up with it now, I think it's pretty good, okay. Relax for a moment. Head left, right. Okay, and upper body left right. Hips. And faster. Okay, and change. One, two, three, four. Go snake. Go snake. Go snake. Go snake. Hop. Hop. Hop, 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 hop. Okay, that's around time. Enough for now. If you enjoyed it, like, subscribe, and press the bell. Like, subscribe, and press the bell. Follow us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram. You can become a patron of our channel. We are going to do another class on Sunday. So as usual, schedule Tuesday, Thursday, Sunday. Thanks for watching. See you later. Bye-bye.